remember a time when I wasn't singing. I thought it was really normal because I grew up in a really musical household. My grandparents were always singing, like Frank Sinatra and like Dean Martin and stuff like that. And my dad was always singing karaoke, terribly. I just liked to always be a character.
My grandfather had done my laundry when I was little, and he had lost a lot of my laundry, so I just had singlets of socks instead of like pairs. So then I just sort of went with that, and I've worn mismatched socks since I was like 9.